body like a back.
Cord's in the way. I'm struggling, guys. Hey guys.
Hi.
Welcome.
That was very interesting intro, I know.
Welcome back to our channel. And if you are new, welcome to our channel. Mm-hmm. This is a segment that we are going to call Samandsydney Conversations.
Random conversations. Yes. Take you into our lives. What we talk about on a daily basis.
I'm trying to
mostly random stuff. I have no idea what's going to come out of this conversation.
So I don't know either.
We'll just go for it.
We'll see what comes out, I guess.
See, Samantha.
Yes.
I'm Sydney.
I'm Sam, and yeah. She's Sydney. As we forgot to mention.
Mm-hmm.
I'm wearing my...
And if you are new to our channel, welcome. Yes. Hopefully you guys laugh.
Hopefully.
That's one of our main goals, is to make you guys laugh.
With us or at us, I don't care.
Yeah.
I'm so mad because I lost the back of my earring and it fell. And I don't
know where it is. She lost it in the cracks. That's what she said.
Well, we were shooting a video and it just like fell out of nowhere. And I'm like, what the heck? How does that even happen?
Yeah. I got a burp.
I have that song stuck in my head.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what to talk about. Oh, my back itches. God, these mosquitoes are biting
They're only biting her. They're not biting
me. Yeah, what the heck? Why? I'm sorry. I'm so attracted.
Okay. If you say so. I'm just kidding.
I quit this channel.
Dropped my earring. By the way, if y'all are wondering, we are not sisters, we're best friends. Where are you? What is that one?
Top five.
Oh, top three. It's top three.
What the heck? How did I get these all on me?
Oh, I'm wearing my cowboy hair, whatever you want to call it.
Mm-hmm.
I ordered it for our country concert that we're going to. In 19 days is our first one.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
I'm very excited. There's the person that is driving a motorcycle, and it is very loud.
Thanks for that, guys. We're in her backyard right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. It's pretty peaceful out here. All you can hear is...
Except for that motorcycle.
Excuse me. Sorry. All you can hear is...
Motorcycle.
I mean, we're right by the road, so that's not very peaceful, but...
But it's a quiet road most of the time.
Really? Really?
And you can hear dogs bark in the background and the next door neighbors, but that's really much it.
Yo, he wants to ride his bicycle. Probably riding to McDonald's. Get that McDouble.
We can't do our tradition tonight.
Cause I don't. Yeah, we can't. Well, we gotta go to bed early. Yeah. We have to get up early tomorrow. We're going to Frankenmuth.
Yes.
About to give you some fudge.
I need some sunglasses. I don't know why I want to.
Sure, right when we start recording, all the noise has come.
I know.
Now there's an ambulance in the back.
Like, what the heck? Where's the fire truck? I always hear those here, though.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't know. I really have that song stuck in my head. And I couldn't sing the chorus earlier, but now I can sing it now.
We're sitting right in her backyard in the back of her house. She has a big window.
Like a big
glass
door.
Where the door is open. And yeah, that's what I meant. A glass door. But
and my mom like
just walked by and we're just sitting here
dancing.
She gave us a look and then walked away.
Oh my god, speaking on my glass door. Speaking of my glass door, it's story time. Because
what
like
what the heck is on me?
A few years ago, this was a long time ago, we were having like some party. I think you were here. I don't know if you were here or not.
I may have been.
But like,
I remember.
Like we were having some party. I can't remember
I can't
for
hear
who.
So much, so.
But my uncle was drunk, and he was trying to go inside. Mind you, this is like all glass right here.
Mm-hmm.
And he was so drunk, he literally walked into the glass trying to get inside. It was so funny.
I'll be honest, I've probably done that before in my life.
I was like, what are you doing?
I mean, it happens. You get drunk and you can't control yourself.
Yeah. I don't know that feeling because I'm not 21.
Some people, they don't even have to be drunk.
You?
They just do it. I know. Me.
She gets drunk when she's...
One example. I mean, just saying.
Oh, my God. Go away. We're going to make sundaes later. Ice cream sundaes.
But they didn't have any caramel.
Well, I'm going to have to go to Walgreens and get some caramel.
Did you want caramel?
Yes, yeah. I do want caramel. Because caramel is life.
Do you want nuts?
That's what she said. I want some I want some big nuts.
I want some big nuts.
Sorry for anyone who's young that's watching.
Huh?
I said sorry for anyone who is young that's watching.
Oh, sorry guys. Can't promise we're going to keep it PG-13 all the time.
Yeah. I mean, we're almost 21, so.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I just turned 20 this year. She turned 20.
I turned 21 in 2 months.
Yeah.
I am so excited.
Never mind, I won't say that.
Yeah. But you know what I can buy, guys.
Yeah.
I'm just kind of sitting here playing with my earrings. I'm going to have to use a different bag from another earring for this earring because I lost it. I like back from driving with my eyes closed. I got it curled like the back of my head. Doing 15 and a 30. I'm in.
I'm going to take it slow just as fast as I can. God could have fallen outside.
God brains in her head. Let's play some country music.
Man. The way she wearing the blue jeans.
That's not even the next
she
words.
She need no belt. I turn them inside out. I don't need no help. Oh, shoot, boy. You don't need no help. Sam Hunt.
I don't know if you know this song.
It's Justin Moore.
Yeah.
What is that called? You played this song before.
I'm gonna skip this song because it's got bad words in it. Oh, it's an ad now. Noel.
Killing the music vibe with them ads.
Spotify.
Jesus. Sorry, we don't have premium.
Right. I ain't paying $10 a month for Spotify. No. Mm-mm. It's a bunch of horns.
Look, like we were just hearing. Oh, good lord.
I wish I was at the beach right now. Everything behind except music. With premium,
you can save your tunes to play without an internet connection. So life advice, guys. Leave everything behind except the music. Be with you. Get it now.
I don't want to get it new. That's what she said. Oh, I like this song! It's Sam Hunt! House party! This is my jam! You're on the couch. Blowing up my phone. You don't wanna come out, but you don't wanna be alone. It don't take but two to have a little soiree. If you're in the mood, sit tight right where you are, babe. Cause I'll be at your door in 10 minutes. Whatever you got on, girl, stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'm gonna bring the good time home to you. We'll have a hell of a party. We don't need
how I've been I don't even know what I just said just then. That's how I'm gonna dance at the concert. I'm gonna embarrass the crap out of her. But that's me.
I don't care. I'll do it with her.
My butt itches again. I'm sitting on leaves, okay? It happens.
In your living room, let's have a house party. We don't need nobody. The neighbors probably think we're weird.
Literally, we're gonna wake up all the neighbors. We're sleeping right now.
Who would be sleeping at 7:30 at night?
I don't know. I don't know people's personal life.
Old people.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh boy.
Oh yeah, I know.
I'm gonna need that.
10 minutes. Whatever you got on, baby, stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'ma win a good time over you. We'll have a house party. We don't need nobody. Turn your TV off. Break that boombox out.
I feel like when people meet us for the first time, they don't think of us as country girls. Like, at all.
If you wanna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party. If you wanna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party. Cameron's on the feeder.
We should do a lip sync video called Country Song. That'd be fun. My nose itches. Mm. I love this song. I think this song makes City emotional.
It does. Make crack.
You know there's a lot.
Oh, you just hit me with that.
Don't forget the key.
Under the mat. Especially after Dancing with the Stars.
I don't watch that.
I'm gonna be so emotional. Oh my god.
Go to church cause your mom insists. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. Won't be wasted time.
Always stay humble and kind.
Golden door, please say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got a mountain to climb, but always stay humble and kind.
Who's that?
Come to you. When the work you put in is real life.
Oh, also, if you think that we should do a singing duet video, comment down below, and we can do a country song, because we love country music.
Don't expect a free ride from no one. Don't hold a grudge or a chip, and here's why. Bitterness keeps you from shine. Always stay humble and kind.
That's sure. Enough.
One Direction.
That's like an old cup.
I still love them.
Yeah, me too, even when they're like split up.
Mm-hmm.
But,
even though one of them made me kind of mad.
Mm-hmm. Which one?
We all know.
But I think that's enough of Sam and Cindy conversations for one day.
I mean, conversations with us.
Yes. If you enjoyed this segment, leave a comment down below and hit the thumbs up button if you would like to see more of these segments.
Give us topics to talk about too.
Yeah, like ask us questions or just like if you know you want to hear something about something that want to hear our opinions about something, then like leave a comment down below or anything interesting, I guess, you know.
Yep.
So I guess that's it for this video.
Alright, if you like this, feel free to subscribe. It's much appreciated. Yes. If you are new, welcome.
Mm-hmm.
You can subscribe too.
As well.
Like
the video
and comment, and also you can turn on our notifications with by using the bell
icon, which is right next to the subscribe button.
So birdies! It shouldn't be that hard to find.
There's birdies in the nest!
Yeah, there's baby birds. Ones.
Okay, sorry for the distraction.
So,
yeah, that's it for now.
Okay, bye! Bye!